Have you ever met those people who's been there and done that? Yep, me too. They'll sit there and claim they was raised up just like you and me. Well, I wouldn't be so sure about that. Well, you might think you're country, but are you country to the bone? Are you not? Listen here. You got to walk the creek barefooted, eat grits and eggs with hog pudding, cook collard greens with ham hocks, chew on a tongue from a pudding pot. And have you ever made love with your clothes still on? Can I get a hell yeah? Well, now you might think you're country. Well, are you country to the bone? Are you not? Do you have a speed cup in your pickup truck? You've been tow up from the floor up, staying out late with your date, sipping moonshine on your tailgate. And have you ever kissed your dog right square in the mouth? Bow, wow, wow. Well, now you might think of country, but are you country to the bone? Oh, yeah. Now, just because you got Country Boy across your windshield and a bumper sticker that says, I love Larry the Cable Guy, that don't mean nothing to me. It's about the way you do things and the things that you do. See, the way we was brought up is what separates us from everybody else. Cause they might think the country, but they ain't country to the bone. You don't believe me? Listen now. Have you ever hooked your mule to a turnpile? Pulled the milk from a moo cow? Ace gold for nine straight off the vine. Is your lucky number 69? And have you ever been skinny dipping in a cow draw ball? Well, now you might think you're country, but are you country to the bone? You ever rode a horse?
Hell yeah.
You ever peed off the porch?
Hell yeah.
Ever had sex on the phone?
Hell yeah.
Ever had to wipe your butt with a pine cone? While you were out fishing down on the Eddystone, if you gotta go, you gotta go. Well, now you might think you're country, but are you country to the How many of y'all are country now, huh? Nothing to be ashamed of. We just don't care. That's right. Yeah, I know I'm country. Yeah, I'm country to the bone. Yeah. Yes, I am country. Yes, I'm country to the bone. And I'm proud to be country, country to the bone. I know what you're thinking. What the hell is a pudding pot?